We are at Forbes Marshall are as an energy sector, giving solutions to all steam systems, and we are in this field of more than 70 years, and we are also giving solutions to paper industry from 60 years, and specifically we are conserving the steam as an energy saving point of view. We are also having all the equipments from starts from the generation, utilization, distribution and recovery of the each pinch of this steam and condensate, so there is no loss, no energy loss in the plant, all savings to be recovered. Specifically for paper industry, we are having rotary joints for low speed also and high speed also, and also in conventionally we found in paper industry the condensate is not recovered, where it can be recovered up to more than 90%. For that particular purpose we have designed the flash jet pump, which is a mechanical equipment, use the steam as a energy to condensate to be pumped to boiler house with some higher energy content. More than 90 degree temperature can be also achieved in the feed water tank, and there is no loss, there is no electricity required, maintenance free, and all steam and condensate is recovered. So each 6 degree rise in a temperature recovers 1% of boiler efficiency. That is also one more benefits of it.